We definitely studied on it and found out exactly what we could do as far as technicalities. And really, I think that anybody that's towed illegally, that they should fight it. And I think that they'll be able to win.
I think this ruling was not fair because the understanding was two tires in the grass. I have a picture showing both tires in the grass. Mm-hmm. And that was what we went by.
So you're going to appeal?
Yes, sir.